assets degraded.
This is the future of armed conflict.